first aid kit, okay? Nice bright red one, right? But it's never been used, okay? Right? But this one looks kind of beat up, okay? The top of it kind of falls apart and it's kind of broke, but it's been used, all right? And it's been used to, for everybody who might have gotten, maybe a little dinged up here at church or some other kind of things. You just never know what a cow is going to jump up and bite somebody. And then they need first aid, okay? So which first aid kit should we use?
The red one.
Okay. Wow. Okay. So, well, the red one is something that we want to keep. I want to keep the red one. Okay, just like it is, nice and pretty, and what have you. All right. So we'll use the blue one. Okay. Let's see if we got some. There must be a Band-Aid in here somewhere. Okay. The cow. Okay. So we use the red one, all right, to cure, to fix poor Kitty's arm, okay, and address that cow bite. You never know what a cow bite's going to be. Right? So this is kind of like a story that Jesus told, all right, where this first aid kit, if we don't use it, if we hide it, if we keep it just the way it is, it doesn't help. Okay? It's of no really good use to anybody. Whereas if we take a first aid kit and we use it and then we put stuff back in it, and this will help us address those first aid issues. Okay? So God gives us all kinds of gifts. Okay? Alright? Some of you guys sing in the children's choir. And it's really, really great, okay? And Kevin shares his gift with us on the piano, and Sarah's mom with her pretty singing, and all those people at Turkey Dinner with their good-tasting food. We talked about how good the food was today. Different gifts, okay? We didn't sing at Turkey Dinner. We ate. And that was what we were doing. So if we share those gifts, then people come back. We heard a story today about the guy that came back three times. Okay, got three different meals. So that's kind of like our first aid kit that has all the stuff in it, and we use it and we use it for what it's good. And this is of, if we hide our gifts. If we keep them in a bag, we put them behind our backs, or we bury them in the ground, or whatever we do with them here, okay? That doesn't, let's say that again.
It won't help anybody.
It doesn't help anybody, right? So it's important that even you guys have gifts, okay? I got like three or four different hugs this morning, and it made me feel good. And Cooper talked to me this morning. Right? And so it was. Those kinds of gifts are just as important as everything else. We can't hide them in the bag. We can't put them away and save them for who knows when. Okay. So your gifts, share them. Got it? Okay. Let's say.